Oh, there, folks, how are you all doing? This is Reese, or Brashiet Cub, and welcome to a bright new day in our beautiful Hexit, not Hexit, I just did it again, in our beautiful Tekkit Let's Play world. I think it's the second time I've called this Hexit. I guess I got Hexit on the brain, but we are back here in Tekkit, and oh my gosh, that was not at all what I intended to do. I meant to come up here and have a beautiful look at the world around us, and the zombies frying in the sunlight. Ah, it just brings warmth to my heart. And in this video, we're going to continue our testing and our prepping for Season 6. And it's been a while, I know, since we've been on here, but for those of you who have probably forgotten, we will be moving to the moon for Season 6, and we've got some things we've got to test before we move there. One thing I want to test is an oxygen sealer, because I've heard rumors that they have fixed the oxygen sealer and that it actually works in this version of Tekkit. So we're going to definitely test that? We're going to test it, I should say. So let's type it in there. Oxygen. Ooh, I can't see my keyboard. I really need to get a better setup than this. Okay, so we've got a collector up there already. There we go. Oxygen sealer and a detector. Wonder what that does. This is what we need, though. This sucker here should seal in oxygen within a certain area, provided we have all of these other things, which we do have all those other things up there on the moon already. So we're just building the sealer this time around. So we're going to need some lead, some Envar, some machine. Okay, let's just get over here and let's see what we can make real fast. So this we should have the materials for. Boom. Got that. All right. Next up, this machine frame. We probably have the materials for that. Oops. Yep, all right, one of those down. Next up, an oxygen fan. Ooh, we can probably, okay, see, we're out of Envar. Now, let's see, how do I go about making Envar? I cannot remember. Envar is an Envar blend, iron and ferrous metal. Alrighty, let's do that then. Let's navigate to that if we can. Oh, okay, what are we missing? Ferrous and, oh no! Oh, I didn't think about this. All of the iron that we mine gets automatically smelted. Well, that's okay. If we get some iron, which we got lots of, we can actually put that back into the pulverizer. And it'll crush it back up into... pulverized iron. I'm in a race now to grab it out of here before the machine picks it up and dumps it into the automatic furnace or the electric furnace, whatever it's called. I think 20 pieces ought to be enough for now, although we've already got one more cooking, so we'll go ahead and grab that out of there. And let's put it... No, don't! Hold on, don't do that, hold on, don't do that! Oh gosh, darn it, too late! Okay, that was a mistake. I did not mean to do that. Okay, so we cannot put it into the system at all. Oh my gosh. Alright, so we do have, though... Okay. We've only got one piece of pulverized ferrous metal. What? Really? So we can only make 3 Envar, and I've got... Oh, gosh, darn it, I get it again! I did it again! Oh, stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, fantastic. Okay. See, now I know we had more pulverized ferrous metal. There we go. I wonder why it didn't pull it up that last time. All right, there we go. So we got everything we need for the oxygen vent. So that's one thing down. What about... this bad boy. Can we make this yet? We can. All right, so we got our gear. We'll put all that back. And then we just need to create the fan. There we go. All right, and I think that that's actually everything that we have to craft. Yeah. All right, let's put all the pieces back in here and see if we can't build us one. Yes, there's our oxygen sealer. And we can take this up to the moon real quick and test it. If we just hop over here to the book stand, to the moon. Oh, that's fantastic. And look at that. Our little testificate buddy stayed here. Oh, my little blue Jawa fella. Okay, great. So we've got everything we need here. We got power. We've got our oxygen pipe. Now, do I have? Yeah, okay. I got my oxygen gear on. We're going to break this sucker. Ooh, you know what? We probably need to fill in these holes in the wall first, though. And I'm not sure if I have to use 10 decoration blocks or not. I wonder if any old block will do. Let's see what else we have first before we... do anything else here. Oh, we don't have any other blocks. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine. Let's go grab some... just get some moon blocks here. There we go. Alright. And we'll use moon turf to seal it. There you go. It's a well-sealed building here. Just break this bad boy. And let's just throw down the oxygen sealer. Status disabled. Enable. I say, no, what do I say? Oxygen input is filling up. And enable seal, unsealed, disable seal. Enable? No, still unsealed. Maybe we do have to use the 10 decoration blocks. I'm gonna go ahead and go around and tear apart some of the other houses until we get plenty of these blocks. And actually, kind of like this village. I don't want to destroy this village. So let's fly over here to this other one and destroy it instead. If I'm not mistaken, there should be a village right over here someplace. Yeah, here we go. Fantastic. All right, let's just dismantle this house here, I guess. Fantastic. All right, that should be plenty of blocks. Pick up that torch as well. Now let's see, what do we need to replace? We need to replace this as moon turf. Now, 10 decoration block. I guess we need to do this on all the entrances. Okay, and I reckon we should just be able to fill this in now, or fill it in, not feel. Oh, completely forgot about that just gaping hole in the wall there. Wonder if that's going to cause a problem. Yeah, that's going to cause a problem. Yeah, but you know what? We can do something about that, actually. Oh, more moon turf. Resolved. I know how to fix that there. There's an item that we can build. I think. Yeah, right there. So it's a sealable oxygen pipe. And it's just a 10 decoration block and 2 oxygen pipes. Do we have any oxygen pipes up here? Yes, we do. And we also have a crafting bench. Check this out, people. This is working. This is going well. All right. So we just put that in the wall up here where this pipe is. Just break that pipe. And then we will pick that up. Where did it go? It's right there. There we go. So it should connect and we should still be getting oxygen. Yes. Enable? Still unsealed. Okay. What is the catch here? What is the rub? What am I missing? We have power. We have air. Right? I mean, we do still have oxygen, correct? As far as I can tell, we're pretty well sealed. Maybe it's the... You think it's the glass? Surely it's not the glass. I don't think it's the glass. I guess we can break the glass and find out. It just got dark in here. These things on the wall are supposed to light up when the area is sealed with oxygen. Well, I'm just confused now. It's dark in here. And there's still no fire. Because they're still not sealed. Now, what if this room is too big? Would that be a problem? Could that be a possible issue? Alright, so let's lower ourselves into this little area. Seal it in. Enable seal. No, unsealed. Okay, that's still not working. What the heck? I don't know what that does. What's an airlock frame do? Is this something that I need? What is it? A meteoric iron ingot? What? How do I... Raw meteoric iron? Where do I get this stuff from? What is this nonsense? This isn't... People, this isn't working. This is ridiculous. This is... I don't even know why I bother. I don't even know why I bother sometimes. There we go. Some technology we know works. Because you can see it working. Ah, fantastic. I mean, come on. We can just have a bunch of these. Who really needs a sealer anyway? Alrighty, guys. For the sake of just testing, I put myself in creative mode. Built myself a little house here. Completely encased in this stuff here. These 10 decoration blocks. We're going to find out if we can get this to work at all. So, we got a full energy cell here. This thing is filling up. It's sealed! It's sealed. Is it really sealed, though? Let's find out real fast. Let's hop ourselves over into game mode 0 and take off of our mask. What? Okay. And we're not dying. I think it works. So the secret is you have to completely encapsulate yourself in 10 decoration blocks, and they have to be 11 by 11 blocks. So it does work. We were just not doing it right. Now, if this means I can only have... rooms that are 11 by 11 by 11. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and break all this stuff up then, now that we know that it does work. The secret is has to be 10 blocks everywhere. And apparently, only 11 by 11 by 11 can be built. So we can't really build any extravagantly large rooms. At least not if we use sealers. I don't know, guys. Building a house on the moon is starting to be less and less tempting with each passing second.